There it is. 790. It's back in the garage, and will be for some time unless someone wants to buy it. I'm out in a place that I can't remember the name of. Corcordine. Started my travels again, traveling around Australia with the motorbike. But this time, lighter was the main factor because I needed to balance the weight of the caravan better than what it was with the big bike on it. Anyways, that's all history now. This thing's got like 25 kilometers on it. I got it 2 days before I left, and I'm just having a play, exploring some shit. Fun times. Very chuckable, this bike. This is a weapon. I love this thing. It's chuckable and fun and playful, and even though the tires are fucking terrible. Yeah, it's mint. It's a 2023 701 Enduro with about an hour on the clock. So, exploring this amazing place. I was following some other guys' tracks, but I don't think they knew where the fuck they were going either, so I'll go back to where I came from. Little girl conquering. My bikes don't stay new very long. Seems like an odd direction to go, man. Leaving the dog and the wife to go for a walk. Not the wife, she's not in the wife. Leaving the dog and the missus to go for a fucking walk. Starting well. Thank you. go over there. Ah! Random dirt bike rides nowhere has just turned into a rescue mission for my toolbox, which has fallen out of my bag. Not happy, Jan. I've just backtracked like ages of kilometres and I can't find it. So, no tools, no first aid kit. Be careful, man.
A few moments later.
You just say about being careful, man. Is that a KC80? TKC80. Right. Close. I'm gonna go over there and I've got to do stuff very safely because I don't have any tools. And I don't have a first aid kit. See. Good grief. I only put 21 PSI in my tyres this morning. Probably not enough for this shit. Drop it all on my people. Oi. It's me. Got masks. It's me. Don't suppose anyone's dropped the tool roll back here.
When did you
leave that? Oh, somewhere between when I left and now.